Hey guys, so the story of what happened to my leg is that I was riding in Richmond Park just before Christmas when the horse I was riding bolted out of control onto the road. It fell on my leg and my bone came through.